He wasn't strangling me. He was pressing. There was pressure. But I was on the bed, on my knees. He was behind. Is that enough?
Were you scared to report it?
No, I just thought sexting strangers, hooking up, it's a lottery, isn't it? But then when I saw that on TV, and somebody was dead, I just felt so stupid. It could have been me. Maybe I just gave him the wrong impression.
What kind of impression do you mean?
That I wanted it like that.
And how would you give that impression?
I might have wanted to try it. Do you think if I'd have reported it earlier, she wouldn't have been killed?
Whether this is related or not, this is not your fault.
Sorry, I know I can be a bit impulsive.
So have you just come over from New Zealand?
Yes. Oh, Mummy's so happy out there. She's got a beautiful parish. Yeah. Wasn't for me, though. It's such a backwater, especially the fashion. They still think Stella McCartney's a hot ticket. You mention Vina Carver or Peter Somm and it's just a sea of blank faces. So, I applied for some jobs back here, landed some interviews in London, and thought I'd come and see my gorgeous, gorgeous granny.
Sorry, I can't do this. I spent my whole life not having a family. Then suddenly your mother drops into my life, only to disappear just as suddenly off to New Zealand. No, it's all too much.
Oh, I see. No, you're right. I've been thoughtless. I'll go.
No. You're here now. Stay. Only please don't call me
Granny.
I won't. It's not right anyway. You know, you actually look even younger in the flesh than you do on Skype.
I don't want to die.
Yes, yes, you are, Esther. Listen to me. I need you to make a break for it as fast as you can.
Oh,
God.
Oh, God.
You'll be okay. I'll lead Jade away.
I don't want to leave.
I know. I don't see the way out. Can we see her?
You want to see your mummy, don't you?
Shall I take the baby just for a moment?
Yeah.
Sweetheart, Lally didn't make it.
What?
I'm so sorry. The surgeons did everything they could, but Lally died.
No. No.
What?
You wanted Lally out the way.
You can't think.
You're glad she's dead. No, I don't want you. I don't want you. Get away from me.